Hi, I'm Dr. Leslie Memsic. I'm a surgical oncologist and a breast specialist in Beverly Hills. And I want to talk to you a little bit about what you should do if you feel a breast lump. The first thing to do, if you feel a lump in your breast, or if you're told you have an abnormal mammogram, is take a deep breath and relax. The majority of all breast lumps you feel or abnormalities seen on mammogram are much ado about nothing. There are multiple causes of breast masses which are completely benign. It is actually the minority of women that have an abnormal mammogram or a breast mass that have a cancer. However, every woman that does feel a mass or has an abnormal mammogram must get it checked out. If it's negative, which most likely it is, no cancer, yay. If it is positive, and unfortunately there is an early cancer, you found it early and you're getting it taken care of early and you'll be cured. If you feel a breast mass, go to your physician. And from there, they will confirm they feel a breast mass. However, if you see a doctor, your family doctor or your internist, if they are not convinced there is a breast mass, don't take no for an answer. If you feel something different within your breast, you are often the best person to judge whether or not there is a change. And insist upon either seeing a breast specialist and or undergo some imaging studies. If you haven't had a recent mammogram, a mammogram will be the first thing they look at. When you feel a lump, generally it's a diagnostic mammogram they order, which means it's extra views to look more closely at this lump. In addition, an ultrasound is frequently ordered. These are sound waves that look more closely at a lump and can determine whether or not this is a fluid-filled lump or a cyst, which is never cancer, and may or may not require aspiration, which is removing the liquid, or if it's solid. Keep in mind that solid masses are still most commonly benign, fibroadenoma being the most common benign solid mass. However, all cancers are solid. So even though it likely is not a cancer, every solid mass must be biopsied. Biopsy can include either a needle biopsy done by the radiologist or the breast surgeon, or you can remove the lump completely. That would be an excisional biopsy. Generally, we do a needle biopsy first so we know what we're dealing with, and only proceed with excisional biopsy if it's cancer or we're concerned in some other way that this lump should be removed. This can be done with minimal fuss and muss, generally in the office. We'll confirm exactly what this lump is. Sometimes, if a mammogram is abnormal, an additional view suggests this is a benign process in the breast, the radiologist may recommend follow-up in 6 months rather than a biopsy. That generally is appropriate because, again, the majority of abnormalities seen on mammogram are not cancer. However, I would recommend you get a second opinion from a breast specialist before waiting 6 months to follow up on a mammogram. There are occasions in which a biopsy done promptly is more appropriate. I'm Dr. Leslie Memsic. I'm a surgical oncologist in Beverly Hills with a specialty in breast. And I want to speak to you a little bit about the risks of breast cancer.